Want radiology in NEET PG? Here's what it really took last year. As per NEET PG 2024 final allotment, there were a total of 425 radiology seats under AIQ. And here's the real breakdown. Open category. Cutoff marks ranged from 567 to 576. Last rank was 5,807, and 157 seats were filled. EWS category. Cutoff was 560 to 570. Rank went up to 6,691, and 46 seats were allotted. OBC category. Cutoff was 562 to 572. Rank cutoff was 6,458, with 120 seats allotted. SC category. Cutoff marks were 517 to 527. Rank went till 14,362, and 63 seats were filled. ST category. Cutoff was just 401 to 411. Rank went up to 49,606, and 39 seats were allotted. This is the final allotment data from 2024, and it tells you exactly how competitive radiology really is. If you're targeting NEET PG 2025, use this data to set clear goals and realistic expectations. For more branch-wise cutoffs, seat insights, stipend, and bond details, follow Gramedical, your most trusted NEET PG counseling guide. Don't just study harder, plan smarter with Gramedical.